Thank you, Splat Attack, for a sweet day of paintball in Bridgewater, South Dakota.